I didn't do well in physics in high school, so you know, science was really scary to me coming into college. It changed with chemistry of wine in the class that I took. I think the name's a little misleading. It's not about the types of wine. It's just about the chemistry behind it. Red wine is red as opposed to white wine, or why wine is bitter as opposed to sweet. And after seeing the real world and the tangible applications that chemistry had, it really sold me on that's what I wanted to study.
The electrospray that captures your gaseous particles. And
I wanted to learn it hands-on. So I walked into Dr. Robert Levis and I said, I'm interested in doing undergraduate research. What opportunities do you have for me? And he's like, okay, here you go, have fun. And he threw me in the lab, and I was really a sink or swim thing, I think. Here we're at the Center for Advanced Photonics Research. Our laser beam comes through all along this table. Here I was doing laser electrospray mass spectrometry. So it combines an intense ultrafast laser beam with an electrospray source. So it has the capability of vaporizing almost any sample, kind of vaporizing anything you had in the refrigerator. So eggs, strawberries, I think we did a worm at one point, leaves. I don't think it would be as easy for students to go and do research at other universities. Because here, I just walked in and I was excited and they threw me in the lab. So it was an experience, I think, that you can't get anywhere else. So this summer, my first journal article where I will be an author on the paper will be published, hopefully. And it's the feeling that you're contributing to human knowledge and the greater good. And I think that's a really cool thing that you can't get anywhere else.